Another authority says the same. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1442.